heartbeat is the rhythm that flows, that inspires, that causes us to share, to reach out, to touch others with the love within our hearts, the simplicity, the innocence, the beauty of a child's heartbeat, not needing to prove anything, not having to do with status, the need for significance, the desire to please, simply the pulse and the desire to share love, bless another person, another soul, another life. To enjoy the same love that comes back to us. Just like the waves of the sea that flow in and out, the tide that comes in and goes out, effortlessly, calmly, sometimes passionately, but constant, eternal. Sunshine, the refreshing rain, the cool breeze, the touch of another person, the kiss of another one's lips, the kindness, that affirmation, that encouragement, that inspiration, as we walk this path under the shadow of the wings of an eagle, with that knowing and that consciousness, that assurance, that the story that we are creating, the song and dance called life, will have a beautiful, wonderful ending. That there is a consciousness, a thread that connects all that we experience, relationships, encounters, trials, conflict, bliss, rejoicing, just like the waves of the sea flowing in and out, going back and forth. Our circle of life will be a constant evolution. Life is never stagnant, just like the seasons, springtime, summer, fall, and winter. We will change, we will develop. Our leaves will change color. Sometimes they might even fall. Sometimes many things may fall from us, from our lives. But we still remain that tree that is rooted in Mother Earth, that is reaching up to Father Sky. And we still are a beautiful, wonderful part of this creation. We must continue to sink our roots deeply into the one source, the one purpose, the one reason. The only power that there is love. This whole story that we are living out, each of our stories unique, each of our stories special, our cultures, our families, our upbringing, all of our stories are unique, but they all have one lesson for each of us to learn in every relationship, in every experience. The one lesson is learning about unconditional love and allowing that love to flow from heaven to earth, from head to toe, to flow within us and to effortlessly, freely flow out of us to others. What a wonderful privilege, honor to walk this earth. For our hearts to be beating together. For our breath to be shared with all of life in the universe. Our souls to touch each other in a beautiful way, just like the waves of the sea flowing in and out, constant, eternal. So that pulse of love is the rhythm that flows within each of our souls, each of our lives, and will help to heal each other.